Tinley Park police have arrested a man accused of shooting another man following an argument over a basketball game. Officers rushed to an LA Fitness shortly after 8 last night. They say a fight that started in the gym spilled out into the parking lot. One of the men grabbed a gun from his car and shot the other 5 times. The victim's in critical condition at Silver Cross Hospital. Charges are still pending.